It's your last day of the Fall into Fitness Challenge. Sad, but excited that we made it through the week. All right, today is leg day. They're on my favorite shorts for you guys. I want you guys to challenge yourselves. So get the heaviest weights you got within reason. I have my 220s right here. We are gonna get right into it today and warm up. So we're focusing on all the good things, legs. They should probably be feeling nice and sore. Start those watches. But we're gonna push through it and really train them. To have nice toned legs, you need to train them at least 2, 3, 4 times a week, okay? So that's what we're on the path to. Warm up. 3 rounds, 30 seconds each. I got my new trusty clock in the corner that we're gonna work with today. Side to side lunges, march in place, jumping jacks. I'll start by showing you the side to side and you'll follow along with me in a second. All right, 1, 2, just stretching these hips. Oh, that feels good. All right, go, 30 seconds on the clock. Just shifting, don't go so low yet. Think like you're pushing your butt back. Stand up tall if you need to. Lean side to side if you need to. Do what feels good. You should feel this stretch on the inside of your legs, okay? Here for 30, then we switch to a nice march in place. We're taking that march kind of slow. 3, 2, good, switch. And marching. Get these knees high though. I wanna start loosening up these hips. I'm gonna even throw in some circles if that feels good. Remember, doing what feels good. Ooh, this feels nice. Hips are tight. So important to stretch those hip flexors. All right, in 7 seconds, 5 seconds, we go to jumping jacks. Go. We're here for 30. Keep pushing, rest. I'm sorry guys, I gotta move this clock so I can see it better for you. All right, you guys just have to trust me still. Get some water. We go in 10 seconds from the lunges. Side to side, this time let's take it a little bit deeper. Go. Oh, that stretch feels so good on the inner thighs. Should feel it right here in your groin and hip flexors. If we have bad knees and that's too much, you're just gonna rock side to side a little bit. Oh, hold it if it feels good. And march. Taking it slow, nice easy warm up. I wanna focus on getting these legs moving. You can throw it in more like a standing crunch if that feels good. Sometimes I like to pull my leg in. It opens up those hips more. 10 seconds and we switch. Throw it side to side, out to the side. Jumping jacks, go. Shorts are just running off, guys. 15 seconds. Rest. One more round of that. You should be feeling a little breathless, but nothing crazy. All
side to side. Ready? Go. Ooh, these hips are tight, ladies. We need to make sure we're stretching these hip flexors, these quads, these muscles surrounding it. Especially if you have like a desk job and we're sitting all day, your hip flexors get so tight. This is a great warm up for them. Woo! Good, and more. I'm gonna take these ones into circles because like I just said, I have tight hip flexors. That's from neglecting the stretching. Do not neglect stretching, especially as you're getting started in this journey and you feel kind of flexible and not so tight right now. The more muscle you build, the tighter you'll get if you don't stretch. Treat stretching like a workout itself. All right, jumping jacks, go. Over halfway. This is our last round, guys. Rest. All right, guys. I'm taking this touch right off for today. Woo! We have a strength section and then a leg conditioning section. With a little bit of abs, all right? So, strength. Three moves. One per each move you're gonna do on each leg. First move is stationary lunges. Second move, kickstand Romanian deadlift. Third move, single leg hip thrust. I'm gonna show you just with no weights to start. Stationary lunge, you're gonna get in a split stance position. Make sure we're not one foot in front of the other, like this. You want it nice and wide. Dumbbells in hand, or one up in front, or none. And you lower down. Up, squeeze this back booty, front quad. Squeeze. All right, 10 per side. Kickstand, Romanian deadlift. You put one foot behind, like you're on a tripod kickstand. Core nice and tight. And you're gonna hinge down, come up and squeeze. Really good posture here. I don't wanna see any slouching. That's how we injure that lower back. We're targeting this glute hamstring tie-in, that under butt, I like to call it. Down and up. And then we're on the mat, single leg hip thrust. I'll show you that when we get there. Get one last sip of water. 10 reps per side the whole time, straight through. You get a 30 second rest in between. Those short rests are what keeps that heart rate up and that keeps us capable of doing these short workouts, okay? Let's get it. Bumping up this music. Grab both your weights. All right, split stance. One foot in front of the other. All right, 3, 2, and go. Just lowering down, up and squeeze. Breathing on the heavy, exhaling on the heavy. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, my front quad is burning in the back leg. 3 more, come on. 3, 2, 1. Good, switch, right leg forward, whatever leg you just did. Right to it. 1. Squeeze that back glute, front quad. Chest up, shoulder blades squeeze together. Woo! This should be burning already because your legs are probably sore. 3 more, come on. 2. Last one. I'm gonna drop one weight here, okay? I'll probably pick it back up next round. Kickstand. One foot slightly in front of the other. 80% of your weight in this front leg, 20% of your back leg. We go in 3, 2, now. Hinging down, up and squeezing. Only that left leg is working right now. You should feel this in the back of your leg. You should feel a slight work in your lower back, but nothing crazy. Three more, ladies. Come on, who wants that big lifted booty? 2. Last one. I'm gonna switch sides. Right leg in front, left leg back. Nice and soft, most of the weight in the front, and go. Keep those shoulders square to the floor, hips even to the floor. Woo! Keep that core tight and boobs out. Good posture the whole time. If you struggle with this move, message me and I'll help you get it. Legally blonde. Bend and snap. Bend. Come on, do it as if you're a man or the cute UPS guy's walking in. 3 more, come on. Last one. Beautiful. While these booty is fired up, we're going right to the mat. On your back, weight is on your hip, one leg at a time. I'll show you for one, then you come. We go up and down. Okay? Join me now. If this is too much, put one foot flat on the floor like this, but your left leg's still doing all the work. 5 more, guys. It should feel uncomfortable. 3. Woo! 2. 1. Switch legs. Right to it. I don't know about you guys, but I always have a more difficult side. My right leg is so much more comfortable than my left to do any movement. I'm sorry. No, my left leg is. Except for this right now for some reason. 5 more. Come on. You can do whatever you want with this left leg. 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. That's round 1. 30 seconds starts now. You should feel breathless, but totally capable to go again. Legs should be burning, though, while you're doing this. Remember, I want you using the heaviest weight you got here. We go in 10 seconds. I'm going to give you guys a different angle this time. Just in with my hands up. Oh. Gonna get new hair ties. All right, grab these weights. Left foot front. Woo. Sorry. One foot in front of the other. Actually, I'm going to go sideways this time. I'm gonna go for a wider stance. It's gonna target that booty more. Go. Watch how I'm maintaining good posture. My eyes are gazed forward. I'm bringing my knee as low as I can every time. Squeezing my butt, back booty cheek. Come on, 5 more. Should be burning. 4, 3. 2. Good. Switch legs. Right leg forward now. On that back tippy toe. Go. Squeeze that left booty cheek. Come on. What would Beyonce be doing? She would be fucking working. Bring out your inner Beyonce. Don't do that though. 3 more, come on. 3. Woo! 2. 1. Nice job, guys. Right to this kickstand, different angle this time. Soft knee, I'm keeping both, I'm gonna regret it later. Down to that tension, up and squeeze. All the pressure's in that heel. You should feel this in your left glute and hamstring. Don't rush it. Watch how my head comes with my body. I'm not leaving it up. 3 more. Two. One. Switch right to it. One. This side's so much harder for me, always. I don't know what it is. Squeeze in that butt at the top, the right butt cheek. Halfway. Ooh! Come on, give me a whip, guys. Haha, don't. I'm just kidding. Come on, 3 more. I told you I'm about bad counter, right? I might have given you extra. It's all right, extra never hurt anybody. One weight down, right to the mat. One hip. I'm gonna rest it more on this side this time. Oh, that's more comfortable for me. Core tight the whole time. 5 more. Three. Two. One. Good. Switch sides. Right leg. You don't want your leg too far away from you, but you don't want it too close. 5 more, come on. Core tight. 1. Woo! My booty's on fire. All right, 30 seconds, guys. We go again. Legs should be feeling tired, but you got one more round. It's okay. After this, we have some conditioning. I know. It's gonna be some fun conditioning. Great finisher for the week. All right, get up. I don't know about you guys, but when I work out, I like a new song for every set. All right, get those weights. Last one, if you haven't used 2 weights yet, do it now. What are you waiting for? Staring right at you. Go. Pick a spot on the floor. Don't take your eyes off it. Woo! Yeah, I'm staring right at you. I wanna make it uncomfortable. Uncomfortable so you keep moving. Come on, 4 more. 4. 3. Oh, burning. 2. Last one. Oh. All right, I'm just going to teach you guys this way now. I can't believe I haven't said it yet. Switch legs. Go. This should be feeling spicy. Who likes spicy food? I do. But when you're eating it, it tastes so good. But you're in pain. When you're lifting and it feels spicy, it means it feels so good, you're working hard, you're getting your goals, but it fucking hurts. Come on, 4 more. Last set here, make it count. Work for that rest. 2. 1, good. Giving my hands 2 seconds, and then we're going right again. Stand up. Kickstand deadlift. Good posture. 3, 2, go. Go down to that tension. Up, squeeze your butt. Right. sure you feel that tension. If you're not sure, just bring those weights to your knees. Three more. Two. One, switch legs. Come on, almost halfway. I know those legs are burning. If they're not, you're doing something wrong. Remember, the regression is no weight. Ooh, rest. Short rest. Right onto that mat. Guys, 20 minutes in, we're almost done. One more round, finishing this. Conditioning and you're done. Go. Squeeze that butt cheek, push the video. If this is too much, you can go. Keep going, don't stop when I do it. Two more. Good, switch sides, right to it. Go. Three more. Last one. Nice job, guys. Woo! I'm gonna roll out this back a second. All right. Proud of you guys. That stuff's no joke. Remember, in the future, when you guys want to redo these workouts, to make it harder, do more reps. Increase the weight. If you needed it easier, which I hope you don't, you do no weight, you do lighter weight, you do the regression. If you were able to do it this time, I don't want you doing less next time though, okay? We always progress every time, progressive overload. All right, we have some Tabata training to finish. 30 seconds jump together squats, 30 seconds plank toe taps, 30 seconds plank to squat, and then we rest for 45 seconds. Whew. All right, guys, keep resting a little bit longer. Let those legs cool down. All right, we got this conditioning up. I'm looking for a good song to get us going. This is great. All right, I'm gonna face this way so I have the clock for us. First move, squat, tap, squat, tap. There for 30, regression, don't start yet. Tap, tap. If that's too much, you just give me a little bit, tap, okay? I know you can do it though. 30 second plank toe tap. You're in a high plank. Reaching opposite hand to foot, squeeze up butt, squeeze that core. Third move, plank to squat. If that's too much, we step and step. If that's too much, I want you guys to stay here and you're gonna just alternate like that. All right? Also, another option is to do it on an incline. Let's say I were to pull this bench out, I'll show you quick. You do it like this. Okay? Options, guys. All right, we start in 15 seconds. 30 seconds each and a 45 second rest. A minute and a half of work. Work for that rest, guys. All right, get ready. Go. Tap the floor, alternating hands. If you can't reach the floor, that's okay. Just pretend. Halfway. Leg should be burning. Push. 7 seconds. Come on. Switch. Right to it. Don't rush. Plank. Tap. If that's too much, you're in a low plank. And tapping like that. We go to that plank squat. Come on, push. Switch. Stay in the squat. Jump back. Jump up. Speed it up now. My legs are on fire. What about you? Holy shit. Come on. Push. Rest. Whew. My legs are shaking. Remember, if that wasn't tough, you're not pushing yourself hard enough. Honestly, I feel like this is the easiest workout all week. Rest, get some water. Woo! As I'm sad, this is our last workout. Let's go. Come on, finish strong with me. We go in 3. Go, squat up. Raise your smile. Halfway. Come on, push. 5, 4, 3, 2, switch. Right to it. Core tire. I don't see any of this, none of that. 15 seconds. Come on, push. Should feel stretching these hamstrings, squeezing your butt, tightening your core. Switch. Squats. The goal here is to stay low. Woo, shake it out. Over halfway, 10 seconds. Come on, we can do anything for 10 seconds. Push. Woo! Rest. Man, front of these legs. Come on, one more round and you're done. You guys have 30 seconds to rest now. We go on 15. Last round, and you're done. Come on, guys, I'm here with you. We're doing this together. We got this. Get ready. Last round. Go. Breathe. Good posture if you squat down. Come on. We can do anything for that. Push. Rest. Switch. No rest. Come on, push. Keep it up. 3 seconds and we squat. Go. Come on, keep pushing. Last one, guys. Legs are burning, I know. 10 seconds, keep it up. Forget the lift. Just squat now. Speed it up, come on. Come on. Rest. Woo! Holy shit. I don't know about you guys, my quads are on fire. That was 30 minutes on the dot, that workout. And you destroyed those legs. Guys, amazing. Right into feet together, butterfly. Whew. Good job. That's a wrap, guys. On day 5, we have a 5-day challenge. I'm so proud of all of you for making it this far. I know I made these workouts tough, but I did it because I love you and I want you to get better and be the best version of yourself and be one step closer to those goals. Keep up with this, stick with me. I promise I'm gonna get you there, all right? Really good job. I can't wait to see everybody's points and figure out who the winner of the prizes are. Great work, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Have a good one.